glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
My son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get. Hope this rain lets up soon.
Sanctuary.
Sturgis.
You wanted to do some work?
Your energy is tied to this.
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me what you need.
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again. I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Nothing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
Thank you. Please, you gotta help me. This guy's a synth, and he's gonna kill me and replace me and my family.
Oh, God.
My kids. Don't you dare bring him up. He's the synth, and he wants to replace me. Please. Please, you gotta believe me. You can't let that thing do this.
Hey, I'm on your side. I just need you to tell me the truth. Then maybe I can help.
I'm telling you, I'm not a synth. You have to believe me.
Let's all just calm down. No one has to die.
No, he wants me dead. He's never gonna stop. I have to kill him. Don't listen to him. It'll say anything to convince you.
Look, all I need is for you to put down the gun. Then we can talk this through.
No. No, he'll kill us both.
How exactly did this happen?
How this, fine. I was on my way to Bunker Hill. I round a bend, and I see this guy, me, gun drawn, ready to fire. After that, it's a blur. We scuffled for a while, but I won. Now, I don't know what else I can say to convince you he's the synth. Now, are you gonna get out of my way?
You know what? Just kill him.
What? No! It's done. I need to get out of here.
Hey there.
God, I'm still shaking.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Take it easy. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Kill the death claw with one bullet? Come on. What do you take me for?
Now this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Hey, Sturgis.
Thanks for doing that. We'll all sleep better at night knowing we have some defenses set up. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
I was glad to help.
Well, I appreciate it. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
Yes?
Hey.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Diamond City? Where's that?
Directions. Figures. Just keep going until you see the skyline. Cross the river. You'll find the Great Green Jewel just inside the city limits.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? Road's pretty long from here.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's what I got.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shit or hemp pushers anything. Can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
Let's see what you have.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
the fuck was that?
Nice.
Peek-a-boo.
Someone there?
The jet will make you jittery.
Guess she was right.
Don't you die on me!
Spread out! Find them!
Got it.
Stopper!
I'll give you that.
Oh, man, come!
Disappearing at, huh?
Games with me, huh?
Come on out.
Make it nice and quick. The jet
you can trust me.
Don't you just die? Don't you die on me!
And quick. You could trust me.